Hi guys, it's Samantha Richards, and today I'm going to be telling you guys a story. So I had a really weird day today at school. So basically some girl kept following me around screaming Samantha, 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 and I just ignored her, because she isn't worth my time, because she is a nasty ass tramp. But when I got to class she kept banging on the door like, Samantha. 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 So she kept doing that the whole of class, and when I got outside for a break she kept following me the whole time. So when I got back to class I thought that would be the end of it, but fast forward to lunchtime and she comes to the table. So as soon as she tried to stand next to me I walked straight out the door, and I got a break from her for a good 2 seconds, and while I was outside a group of boys from 8th grade asked me out at the same time. So of course I rejected all three of them, but as soon as they left the girl came back and kept yelling Samantha, 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 and I turn around and I told her to buzz off, and she kept swinging her basketball around like she was about to hit me with it. So that's the end of the story. Peace out, trams.